Hello, YouTube. Just opened up 4 boxes of product and 8 packs of Topps Trademark Moves 0708. We opened up 2 boxes of SB Rookie Edition and a box of Sweet Shot and 2 tins of that SB Signature Edition last year's. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through the hits and whatnot. Start off with the Signature Edition. My box that I opened up only had 1 autograph, which I believe makes up for the other box that I had before that had 3 autographs. And the autograph I got in my box was this Gabe Pruitt Premier Prospects, not numbered or nothing. Okay. My wife got in her box is Deshaun Stevenson, which we already have 1 of, and is Carl Landry from the SBO the Rookie Edition. From the tins, the SB Signature Edition tins, we got this Joe Johnson Marks of Distinction, number 43 out of 50. I got this Redemption for Leonardo Barbosa Incredible Inscriptions. Yeah. Okay. What else did we do? Sweet Shot. Where are those? Our 2 game use was this duel of Alonzo Mourning and Wayne Simeon, numbered 74 out of 199. This Sweet Stitchings of Dirk Nowitzki, who haunted me this these box breaks we did today. The 2 autos I got, first of all, was this Tyrus Thomas, numbered 48 out of 250. And this James Augustine. Now, we're supposed to have got an autograph of a rookie and an autograph of a veteran. Well, guess what? I got 2 rookies. Now we'll go to the trademark moves, what pretty much everybody is looking to find out what I got. Started off with my Dirk Nowitzkis. I got 2 Dirk Nowitzkis. One of them's in the paint, and the other one is the regular one there. 2 different colors. This is actually black or blue or some dark color. Our other one is this Al Horford, number 184 out of 199, in the paint parallel. We got this Yi, 116 out of 199. Our triple was Chauncey Billups, Ben Gordon, and Tony Parker. Well, it's blue, black, and white. Probably can't tell on my camera well. Got a whole bunch of rookies. Carl Landry. This, I don't know, parallel of Raymond Ramon or Raymond Sessions for the Bucks. Wilson Chandler. Sammy Mejia or whatever, Stefan Lazmi, Michael Conley, Aaron Brooks, Jeff Green. As for rookie edition, these nice looking rookies, AC Law, Greg Oden, Rodney Stuckey, and Corey Brewer. And what else did we get? SB Signature had his Craig Smith, numbered 9 out of 10. Trademark Moose had his Ray Allen, number 343 out of 399. And out of the 8 packs, we got 2 of the 3 autos. Mario Davidson rookie relic autograph, numbered 62 out of 139. We got the Gerald Wallace, numbered 10 out of 25. And the head of all box, and it's my first time pulling out of anything I've ever pulled. First time I've actually pulled something that actually goes in my PC. So PC Mojo, without a doubt, our first pack that we opened, we pulled triple autograph of Bill Russell, David Robinson, and Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille O'Neal, obviously everyone that watches my video knows I'm a big Shaq fan. Not so much a fan of that David Robinson. But Bill Russell, he was a god in his time. So, yeah. It was worth it. I was going to buy a box, and I said, you know what, I'm just going to buy 8 packs. And I'm glad I did, because that last autograph that was in that box probably wasn't any worth anything anyway. So thanks for checking out the cards. Everything is available, but obviously the Shaq triple auto. That's PC, baby. Okay. So thanks for checking out the videos. Thanks for entering into my contest. And congratulations to the winner. And I'll be moving soon. I think we're going to be moved by the 10th. So I won't be doing any trades until after I move. We'll probably send out some packages. Shifo, your card didn't show up. I ordered it from David Adams. And I don't know why it didn't show up. I'm going to try to contact them. Find out what happened. And, thanks, guys. Thanks for checking out my videos, and take care.